I am Tomo.
This week's phrase is I'll let you know when he arrives.
彼が到着したら知らせるよです。今週のフレーズ let ですが、let 人動詞の原型で人に何々させるという意味になります。例えば let you know で、あなたに知らせるとなります。you の部分を me に変えれば、please let me know で、私に知らせてくださいとなり、さらに no の部分を他の動詞に変えれば、let me think 考えさせてなどバリエーションを作ることができます。
Now let's practice the phrase in a conversation.
では、実際の会話の中で見てみましょう。What's wrong? You look worried.
I'm expecting a client to come, but I have to attend a meeting really soon.
I'll let you know when your client shows up.
Thanks! You're a lifesaver.
What's wrong? You look worried.
I'm expecting a client to come, but I have to attend a meeting really soon.
I'll let you know when your client shows up.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver.
What's wrong? You look worried.
I'm expecting the exam result to come, but I have to leave for the station really soon.
I'll let you know whether you passed or not.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver.
See you!
For more information on this week's phrase, please click on the link below. You can practice with a PDF version of this week's phrase.Also, don't forget to subscribe and comment. That's all for this week's phrase. Hope to see you again. Bye!